with Jennifer Garner and Questlove, and we're about to play a game of catchphrase. But first, Questlove needs a partner. Please welcome a very funny comedian and actor, John Mulaney, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. Great to see you, buddy. Good to see you, John. All right. Now, here's how the game works. John, you will start the game by pressing start on this buzzer and then drawing a clue from the top of the pile. Get your teammate to guess the clue as quickly as possible. Hand the buzzer off to the person on your right. Yeah. You can make any physical gesture and say anything, but you can't say any word in the actual clue. If you're holding the buzzer when it goes off, your team loses that round. First team to win two rounds wins the game. Let's go, JG.
Come on.
Let's do this.
Okay.
All right, good. John, you press start and then get your first clue.
We're gonna win.
We're gonna win.
That's almost too confident.
We're gonna win? We're
yeah, that's it.
Okay. We're gonna win?
Okay. That's better.
Oh, this is a thing you do to people online where you pretend to be someone else to get them to date you.
Troll.
They swim in the sea, they have mustaches. Famous baseball player, Blank Hunter. Ah! It's an MTV show.
I am so glad.
Fish.
Oh, they go meow, and then they're fish.
Catfish.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Hurry up.
Okay. This is a game you play in a circle, and you go
move around the rosy.
Goose. Okay. A special '80s haircut.
Flat top.
No. Billy Ray Cyrus wore this sort of cut.
Mullet.
Yes.
All right.
Matthew McConaughey.
Yes.
If you, you're about to get married, so you have these. They're
ah! All right.
Sorry about catfish, man. All
right,
okay.
It's still good.
I wasn't
still
focused.
It's okay. I know. I'm really right, feeling right. It.
John starts off again.
We're feeling it, too.
No. Yeah, everyone's feeling it.
It's harder to tell.
Everyone's feeling it. Yeah, here we go. Okay.
Do I keep this old clue or I take a new one?
Take a new one, yeah.
All right. Oh, okay, so little dogs are these.
Puppies.
And then this is a type of infatuation you have when you're young.
Puppy love.
Yeah.
Wow, very nice.
Okay, this guy is blue. He's on Sesame Street, and he goes, it's for me, it's going out not for me.
Cookie Monster.
There you go.
Dog says.
Mark.
If you gotta stay strong, and it's three words.
Live long and prosper.
This is not
be
your
brave.
Mouth. Not your mouth, but yeah, but it's a not lower. Middle word is.
High upper.
Yep.
Palate.
No, that's the second word. The third one is not your mouth, but this is
your upper. What? Your upper lip. It's upper lip!
Yes! Oh, our thanks to Jennifer Garner, John Mulaney. Thanks for checking out our video. Click here to watch more, and then click over here to subscribe. Everyone who subscribes gets a free cat. That's totally true. Look at it. It's a great cat, isn't it? Everyone gets one. It's so fun. Love cats. They're my favorite. This one's a fat cat. He's a fat cat. He's a fat cat. He's the fat cat.